Okay, take two because I did a big giant sniff right at the beginning of the last video. So anyway, good morning, vegans in the wild. I'm about to have my breakfast, which will be the usual oatmeal, protein bar, Huel, Organifi, and coffee. But right now, I'm getting our dinner ready. I used up the last of my rice. I had a little bit of long grain brown, a long grain white. I mix it together. 1 cup of that, 2 cups of water, and I'm going to put it in the sun flare oven over there in the sun because it's going to be sunny all day. It's probably 50 or so degrees, but it doesn't matter. You could put that in a snowbank, and as long as it's sunny, it'll still cook. And it also doesn't matter how long I leave it in for because it's like a slow cooker. It's not going to scorch. And so I got the deluxe sun flare oven that came with the collapsible silicone pots and the racks and the trays and the thermometer. And so I love it. It did crack. If you let it get cold and then like flip it up or the wind flips it up, it could crack, but a piece of clear tape will take care of that. I know because that's what happened to my first one. But anyway, everybody have a great day and stay wild and stay vegan.